Confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady, tank held solid.
Roger that, good to hear. You boys got Hudson Yard's clean count numbers for phase two?
263 confirmed infected, 47.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Kandel, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate, the people forced out of every place else and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees, clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Kandel to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
What if they have kids? Just hold the gun like you mean it. They'll back down. Especially if they got kids. Yeah? But what if they won't? Then it's on them. They don't have to die unless they decide they want to. It's their choice. This is some bullshit. Yeah, but I'm not gonna let some rich assholes get a pass just because I got a family. Everyone's got a family, and mine's starving. Now man up, and let's do this.
Help me look. Keep your eyes open.
Can't hide from us. Blamo.
When did they show up? See that one?
think you can just come in here and steal what belongs to us? Huh?
I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry. I didn't know it was yours. Please.
Agent, it's Dr. Kandel. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Oh, that's nasty. God, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Hey! It's this or nothing.
Thank you.
Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner.
That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go?
Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd...
Draconian solution, but highly effective.
Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing?
Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, Agent.
Increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Kandel out.
Signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Thank you. much longer. That crane won't be able to make a ton of
sense.
As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves, yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
Dr. Kandel, sampling team, can you hear me?
Mateo here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant, good. Listen, I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor, but maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete?
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, we'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel, out.
Country. So go to work.
job done. Everybody goes, all in.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe. I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent. Data you secured from the train yard. I mean, those refugees, of course. It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
One of the things that makes a virus lethal is adaptation. Rapid mutation makes it harder for antibodies to identify and drugs to kill. What we're seeing in the samples you pulled from the population at the train yard is the degree of genetic drift green poison is already experiencing, and it's significant, which means it'll be that much harder to find a vaccine.
Yeah, but what if they have kids? Just hold the gun like you mean it. They'll back down, especially if they got kids. Yeah? But what if they won't? Then it's on them. They don't have to die unless they decide they want to. It's their choice. This is some bullshit. Yeah, but I'm not gonna let some rich assholes get a pass just because I got a family. Everyone's got a family, and mine's starving. Now man up, and let's do this.
The city will be full of rotting corpses.
Thank you. Doing good. Right there.
Here that's calling your name. Some meds, bad. Hey, you want something else? You let me know. Selection. Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor. Something.
Any attempt to break into food or medical supply storage will be dealt with harshly. Guards have been instructed to shoot to kill.
I'll catch you around. No hard feelings.
I heard some ladies opening up a deli uptown. Can you believe that?
There you are. Hey there, give me a second. Yes?
Sorry, Dr. Kandel, but the sample's not producing results.
Did you run them at room temperature? I said room goddamn temperature.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're within temperature variances.
You know what? I'll do it myself. Just put it down and we'll both pretend this never happened. Hard to believe you can't find good help in the middle of a pandemic, right? Anyway, the good news is we are up and running on what you've brought in so far. Dr. Ellis taking over the hospital wing was a lifesaver. Now I can focus on research. My wife always says I'm better with pathogens than with people. My ex-wife. Funny. Anyways, you just keep doing what you're doing. We are halfway to a blueprint for a vaccine, and with your help, we will get the rest.
know it hurts.
Oh God, it hurts real bad.
Now that's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more.
I knew I shouldn't have run, but we didn't have a choice. God!
We're lucky the Rikers didn't just dismantle Rhodes' satellite kitchens.
The escape cons are parting up on Lexington. You can hear them a half mile away.
Haven't seen you for a bit.
Is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
Word on the street is a bunch of those Rikers convicts got killed.
I'll pass this kindness on.
Doctor.
Excuse me? I don't even know where I am.
What do you mean?
I'm from out of town. Oregon. Got caught up in all this. What is this place?
This is our little slice of safety, lady. Our little slice of safety.
Best prices, best gear. Come and take a look.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
Favor.
Doctor.
Word on the street is a bunch of those Rikers convicts got killed.
Hi.
Nothing personal, but I've got work to do.
Quarantine. We needed this pretty badly. Now we can properly isolate the sick and exposed, keeping the rest of us safer.